she had a really good triple twist, didn't she, in the warm-up?